I live in a fishing village, come and blow with that boat.
Talking to somebody yesterday who told us that, and there's so many.